First, multiply like this. 6 multiplied by 1 is 6. 10 multiplied by 1 is 10. Always from here, 6. 6 is less than 10. Okay, less. Therefore, here. Finish.